A very happy morning, dear children. Welcome to your maths class. Dear children, we have in the last maths class we had done number and number name for 17, right? So today, before doing the next topic, we will do the revision of number names from 11 to 17. Okay, because we have done revision of number names from 1 to 10 many times, right? 1 to 10 numbers हमने revision किया है, but now today we will do the revision of number names 11 to 17, and after that we can take the next topic. Okay, so ready for your class? 11 से 17 तक हम एक revision करेंगे number और number names का. Okay, so come on children, tell me which number is this? Yes, it's number 11. 11. And what is the number name for 11? 11 का number name क्या है? E-L-E-V-E-N. 11. Very good. And which number comes after 11? 12. Very good. This is number 12. And what is the number name for 12? T-W-E-L-V-E. 12. Okay. And what is the next number after 12? Which is the next number? 13. Very good. This is number 13. And the number name for number 13 is? T-H-I-R-T-E-E-N, 13, right? And what is the next number after 13? 14, correct, 1-4, 14. And number name for 14 is F-O-U-R-T-E-E-N, 14, okay? And the next number after 14 is? 15. Very good. And the number name for 15 is F-I-F-T-E-E-N. 15. And what is the next number after 15? 15 ke baad kaun sa number aata hai? 16. 16. And what is the number name for 16? S-I-X-T-E-E-N. 16. And what is the next number after 16? Yes, it's number 17. 17. And what is the number name for number 17? S-E-V-E-N-T-E-E-N. 17. So these were the number names and numbers from 11 to 17. And you can learn the spellings by breaking the spellings. Spellings आप कैसे learn कर सकते हैं? बहुत ही easy trick है, एक बहुत ही आसान सा तरीका है. कोई भी spelling learn करने का, आप उस spelling को break करो. उसके बाद, उसके sound की help से you can learn the pronunciation and spelling of that number name or any word. Be it a word from EVS, English or math. Any word if you want to learn, just break it. So let me show you how we can break a sentence, word, a spelling, and how we can learn it. Breaking the spelling and learning it. So children, let's learn how to break the spellings and learn them using the sounds. Okay? So we will start with number 11. So, see, can you tell me what is written on it? E-L-E, E-A-L-L, E-A-L-L, okay? You have to make sound of this E-L-E, L-L, L-L, and then, what is this? V-E-N, ven, ven, when. Now we will combine less when. We have to combine these. Le one. 11. So what did I do? I just broke the spelling into two parts. मैंने स्पेलिंग को दो पार्ट्स में डिवाइड किए. इलेवन, इलेवन. यूजिंग द साउंड्स यू हैव टू लर्न इट. ओके, ई एल ई, इले वी ई एन, वेन. एंड वेन वी कंबाइन इट, इलेवन, इलेवन, इलेवन. ओके, एंड नेक्स्ट स्पेलिंग इज ट्वेल्व. ओके, now it's written tw. what is the sound of t? t. and what is the sound of w? w. tw. and then el, l. tw. l. and ve, v. twelve. tw. l. v. tw. L, V, 12. When we combine it, it becomes 12. So I broke this spelling into three parts. TW, TW, EL, L, and VE, V. And when we combine it, it becomes 12. 12. Okay? And the next spelling is 13. And I have divided 13 into two parts. The first part is this. THIR. 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 And then TEEN. Teen. T-E-E-N. Teen. Okay. Thir. Teen. And when we combine it, it becomes 13. Thir. And after combining, 13. Okay? After 13, the next spelling is 14. Very simple. 14 also I had divided into two parts. And it's very easy, simplest. Which spelling it is? F-O-U-R, 4. And then T-E-E-N, teen. 4. 14. 14. When we combine it, it becomes 14. 14. 14. Because you already know the spelling of 4. Aapko 4 ka spelling aata hai pehle se. And you have to add teen with it. 14. Okay? Next is 15. It's very easy. 15 also. F I F. Fifth, f, f, fifth. And for this also you have to add teen. Fifth, teen. And combine it, it becomes 15. Fifteen. Fifteen. Okay? And next is 16. It's also very, very simple. Because you already know the spelling of 6, S-I-X, 6. And now I will add teen along with it. 6 plus teen, 16. तो मुझे कौन सी spelling को combine करना है? 6, teen. And when it combines, जब हम दोनों को combine करेंगे तो क्या बनेगा? 16. Okay? And last is 17. It's also very easy. Why? Because you already know the spelling of 7. S-E-V-E-N, 7. And we have to add teen with it. 7, teen, 17. 7 and teen becomes 17. So children, see how easy it is to just break the spellings and learn them using the sounds. Okay? So practice it at home. Just take some paper, piece of paper, write the spelling, break it up and then combine it using the